What is up, YouTube? It's your boy Omega Savage Man. How are you guys doing this fine morning, afternoon, whenever you're watching this video? Now, guys, it is cold. It is really cold. I just got back from my interview with this vape company called Oasis Vape. It's like way at the base of like the mountain where in the town that I live in, and it is crazy outside. It's a snowstorm, man. I've never driven in a snowstorm. This is my first time. I could not see the car in front of me until they hit their brakes or pressed their brakes. So it was completely insane. But drop a like for your boy returning safely. I was praying to God because I turned the wrong way and I went like 5 miles down the road, down the highway on the wrong side. So thank you, God, that I made it back. But if you guys are new and you enjoy the content, you enjoy Tokyo Ghoul Rebirth, Reinvoke, other gacha games, consider hitting that like button, subscribe, turn on bell notifications on any video or live stream from your boy. And it looks like they dropped Koma and Kaya, which is really, really weird. I feel like the units that they released for JP. I think Global is trying to release them in order, it looks like. I mean, because we got Kaya and everyone, which we didn't know. No, because we haven't got Wounded Kaneki yet. So I don't really know how they're planning on doing future Fest characters and everything, even though like the anime has subsided. Like it's the last episode was aired on Tuesday. If you guys didn't know. So I don't understand. I don't know where we're gonna go with this. I mean, Bleach Brave Souls has made characters, came out with like OP characters and everything. So I'm pretty sure they're gonna go the same route. But the question is, am I going to be summoning? I want to just to try to get Kaya. Because I'd rather have Kaya than Koma. If you guys didn't know, I did pull Koma and Kaya on my JP account, which I have no longer have. But yeah, and I had Takizawa too. Damn, that was such a stacked account, man. Such a good account. I can't believe I lost it. But I would rather have Kaya over Koma, because well, for one of the main reasons, she has more attack. I am a like attack heavy person, and she has 14 AP, which is just disgusting. Disgusting. On top of her boost of 4, so she have 18 AP, and the same with Koma. He does increases as by 4, so it'll be 12. But I want to summon, and then again, I don't want to summon. You know what? We'll do the first step in this video. How about that? Drop a like for your boy just going ahead and just praising the Lord. Thank you, God, for making it back safe. I feel happy. I feel like this is gonna give us Kaya right here, this discount multi, the first step. So we're gonna do this, man. I'm feeling like I should summon, man. I feel like I should summon because something in my heart right here. Right here, telling me to summon. Is my heart wrong? It's wrong. My heart was so wrong. Jesus. Oh well. I don't know if I'll summon any more on this banner. This banner goes away on the 10th. So we do have about a week and a half, 2 weeks before this banner goes away. So yeah. Looks like Amon goes away on the 31st, and the Dojima modified Amon goes away on the 7th, which I'm definitely not summoning for him. There's no way I'm spending 50 Haka each step, even though it's an SSR guaranteed. I'm not doing that. I can't do it. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this short little video, man. If you guys did, drop a like. Sorry for not uploading yesterday, guys. I completely spaced the day. I got caught up playing Black Ops 4. And completely forgot to upload. I thought I did, but obviously I didn't. And yeah, sorry. All right, see you guys in the next one. Deuce.